Alrighty, sis. Looks like you are you comfortable in this position? Alright, and you are sure you trust me doing your eyebrows? Just checking. Alright. Let's brush your hair back like a little bit just so it stays out of your face. I normally do my own eyebrows just to like save money. I can try saving you money, but I am telling you right now, I am not a professional. Okay? Yeah, I know. Alright. Just going to pin back your hair here. And then we can get started on doing your eyebrows. Okay. The ring light is not flashing too much in your eyes, right? Good. Okay, so first things first, we're gonna go in with just a mist just to kind of clean off the area that we'll be working with. Just throw my water, so don't panic. Right now. Give me a second. So I got in your eye and fixing it. Okay, better. I'm just gonna clean off your brows here. It has just been raining all day. It's the weirdest weather this winter. Okay. And you don't feel like it's anywhere else on your face, right? Okay. Sorry. You know I don't do this for other people, so I'm gonna put a special solution just for your brows. Make sure we have a super clean surface. Okay. Perfect. Going to clean this off. Next thing I want to do is just kind of measure your brows here. Just gonna take my little measuring tool to see if we're working it. I know, super weird and extra, but hey, you asked me to do it. This side maybe need a bit more cleaning than the other. Okay, I see what I'm working with here. Just gonna hold this. My trusty little ruler here. You just want more of like a cleaning, not so much shaping, right? Okay, got you. Okay. I am going to keep this over here just to catch those hairs. We're going to do a little bit of brushing. Do just some general trimming here of the brows. Yeah, I have a more like a lot tinier, more precise scissors, but this is just for the general cleanup before we tweeze. How long has it been since you've done them last? Not throwing shade, just asking. Okay. I think we are almost done here with the scissors. I like to be very precise, so sorry if trimming is taking longer than you anticipated. Just kind of doing a natural shape without tweezing, of course, just getting those extra long hairs out. I think we're all good to go with the scissors here. Alrighty. I'm gonna go grab you the tweezers. Alright, I got the tweezer kit here. So, I'm just gonna do a lot of tweezing for you now, okay? Yeah, I'm just gonna tweeze the ones in the middle here. Just a couple, really, nothing too crazy. Okay. Perfect. Next, we're gonna do this last brow here. Going to brush a little bit more with my more mini brush here. Perfect. This way here. Your brows look amazing. I do say so myself. Alright. So we're going to do one final cleansing of those brows here with this cleanser. How's it feeling? Nothing's burning, right? Okay. Okay. Perfect. Let me take your little clips out here. And you are all done as far as your eyebrows. Everything looks great. Now, thanks to you, I've been sitting in this position, so I'm going to go take a nice long stretch, but at least your brows look good. You're welcome. See you later.